you say you're... No, yeah, let's assume you're relaxed like this. Relaxed completely. So it's, it just hangs out.
So we did a natural head position profile picture for a patient, and we did all the tracings. So we took the 3D imaging scan, and did the tracing. You can see the airway, the soft tissue profile, the splint, and then we applied the facial picture that we did with the facial markers, and those dots represent the natural head position, which is vertical and horizontal. Now, based on this evaluation, we're gonna do the planning of the face in the 2D profile only. So we're at class 2.
So
we're gonna make that lens straight. So we'll move everything to the bite. During the surgery, we're gonna upright the teeth a little bit with a the incisal edge down. And forward, so approximately 4 millimeters and 2 millimeters down. Change the occlusal plane to about 95 degrees.
Damn.
And we're gonna work on the chin to lengthen the chin. And then with a rhinoplasty, we're gonna lengthen the nose. And shorten the lip a little bit.
Sharpen the lip? What is that?
Shorten it? Yeah, make the lip a little shorter. Yeah. That's where your neck starts, and that's where it's probably gonna go like this.
Why does my neck start so far down?
So, looking at the numbers, we're at the 20 millimeters, almost 20 millimeters at the chin movement, so we have to lengthen the chin. Lengthening is about 8 millimeters. That's what we need. Our incisor edge went 5 millimeters forward, which is not much. And Pogonian came forward, and So it's a quite a big advancement of the SDR. And so if we click out of this, it's going to be our approximate profile change we're going to address. So that's approximately the face we're going to go for. So it's a large advancement, about 20 millimeters at the Pogonian. A lot of counterclockwise rotation of the occlusal plane. And approximately 5 millimeters advancement and downgrafting at the incisal edge, and then the nose lengthening. So this nose projection is good, but it's short, so we need to lengthen it. It will help with the lip length as well. So we'll bring all those nasal bays down by grinding all the bone upstairs here, and the nasal bays will move down to this area as well, so the lip will appear shorter.